Now, the Wabash Valley's most watched newscast continues with Storm Team 10's Lindsay Monroe.
Good morning, everyone. Finally waking up to clear skies, no rain showers. Your roadways are going to be dry for the first time this week out there. We're going to look for the clear skies to continue with us as we head through the day today. So those temperatures will really warm up as well. It's 55 outside in Terre Haute at this point. Over in Paris, it's 60 degrees. Bloomington waking up to 54, Linton it's 57, 56 down in Vincennes at this point, Robinson sitting at 60 degrees in Mattoon, 58 at this hour. Tracking the temperatures as we head through the day today, finally getting back above average. That number for this time of year should be right around 73 degrees. We're going to be at the 64 by 10, 72 by noon, with highs today back in the 80 degree range. We'll top out right around 81 degrees. Much warmer temperatures in your forecast focus for today. We're waking up to numbers in the 50, which is pretty similar to what we've seen so far this week. It just hasn't warmed up in the afternoon because of the cloud cover, because of the rain. But today, the sunshine will return. But enjoy it while it lasts, because we do have a cold front that will move in. Where it's at right now is where we were talking just a little bit ago, where the snow is falling across portions of North Dakota into Minnesota, where there are winter storm warnings in effect at this point. This is a cold front that will eventually work its way down into the Wabash Valley, giving us some cooler temperatures for this weekend. Not expecting any snow with this, but the cool air, it is just off to our northwest. We're talking a few scattered clouds with us this morning, and that's about it here at home. Maybe a few clouds here and there. These showers are moving off to the east, and for the most part, not expecting any rain in our forecast for today. We're going to get into these clear skies that you can see back to our west. Time on everything on Futurecast and see when exactly the rain will move out. Now you're being picked up during the 8 o'clock hour. The sky is going to stay mostly clear as well as we roll through the day today, which means the sun will be out in full force. The winds coming in out of the southwest up to 15 miles per hour. So a little bit of a breezy day, but this is really going to pump in the warmer air. That's why we'll see those highs topping out in the lower 80s. Looking for a high here in Terre Haute right around 81 degrees. A little bit warmer up in Paris at 82. 82 is from Casey down to Vincennes as well. During the overnight tonight, we'll get just a bit cooler as well. Not as much cloud cover to keep us warm here at the surface. We'll drop back near 49 in Paris, 48 in Mattoon, and 50 your overnight low temperature in Terre Haute. What we're going to see in addition to temperatures a little bit on the cooler side is that cold front approaching. Off to our northwest, we're going to see the rain showers eventually start to work their way in, mostly after the 4 o'clock hour during the overnight. So it might be a soggy start to your Friday morning. And then we're going to continue to see the scattered rain showers as we roll through Friday afternoon. And unfortunately, into Friday evening, it does look like there's a pretty good chance we're going to continue to see these showers. Heavier pockets of rain, not out of the question. As far as severe storms or thunderstorm activity at all, doesn't look to be the case. However, good soaking, not out of the question as we head through Friday night. And then Saturday morning, the good news is everyone's looking ahead at that Saturday forecast. Looks like the rain will be out of here. We'll get into some clearer skies, but back behind this cold front moving through, the temperatures are going to be much cooler. The wind shifting out of the northwest at that point. So we'll do 81 for today. Your high tomorrow, 57 degrees, down to 54 on Saturday, 20 degrees below the average on Sunday. Cooler air moving in for this weekend. Get out and enjoy what we have outside for today with highs near 81 degrees. Mostly sunny but increasing clouds as we head through the second half of the day. Cloud cover eventually leading to some scattered rain showers moving in mostly after 4 o'clock this morning, or tomorrow morning rather. Up to 57, much cooler, and you'll definitely notice the cooler air back behind that cold front moving through. Scattered rain showers going to be with us for a good portion of the day as well. Friday night going to be a rainy one, but by Saturday we'll start to clear things out and really cool things off. Temperatures back into the 30s during the overnight hours Saturday into the first part of the day on Monday.
Well, hopefully you enjoyed yesterday and you enjoy today. Goodness gracious, 57 degrees for a high tomorrow.
24 degree temperature drop in one day.
Ooh, all right, thanks, Lindsay.